Dalam pada itu, pemain tengah Harimau Malaya Brandon Gunn melaungkan amaran bahawa dia dan rakan sepasukan akan berusaha keras menjaringkan sebanyak mungkin gol bagi memastikan misi menjulang gelaran juara Piala EFF 2022 tercapai. Bagaimanapun, dia mengakui usaha tersebut ada masanya gagal direalisasikan jika nasib tidak memihak kepada skuad negara.
I think the boys really went out there and came together as a strong unit and really showed that we could battle out and grind out results, which, you know, for me, in my opinion, every good team are able to grind out results. And so, you know, we can say to ourselves that it was a difficult game, but at the end of the day, we went there for the 3 points and we managed to get them.